Are you only just starting to think that you need a side hustle? Or are you already a savvy dropshipper? Either way, to seriously crush the competition, you need to know about Commerce HQ, a platform so hot it calls itself a conversion engine for your products. Here at Yakify, we've come up with a full course made of simple tutorials. We want you to transform your dropshipping business into an engine for success. But make sure you watch all videos in this course, as we have a lot of useful tips and hacks to make your business even more successful. We can't wait to get you started with the first of the series. So keep your eyes peeled to unlock the secrets to building your very own Commerce HQ sales empire. Commerce HQ was specifically designed by dropshippers for dropshippers. So there's no way you risk getting banned with your legit store. But there's even more. They also don't take commissions for their transactions, leaving you with more money in your pocket. So let's do this. Why Commerce HQ can be the right choice for you. Perhaps you already know that dropshipping is much more than just a side hustle. It's a way of making money fast from any location in the world. So you can live your dream life poolside, up a mountain, or even skydiving. Anyone can start dropshipping because the startup costs are tiny and you don't have to work a regular 9-to-5. In the world of dropshipping, everybody's talking about Commerce HQ. It's the newest kit on the e-commerce platform block and comes with impressive endorsement from none other than the dropshipping superstar, Nick Perrone himself. John Mack, Commerce HQ's founder, used to be a dropshipper just like you, and guess what? He's now a high-level multi-million e-commerce marketer. It's like looking into your future, isn't it? He had tried lots of different platforms for his stores, but none was good enough. One of the most annoying things were the additional commissions on transactions that most platforms were taking on top on standard transaction commissions. John was having none of it. That's why he built Commerce HQ, so there would be no additional fees on your customers' purchases. That's right, customers make their purchases. A fee is paid to PayPal or whoever manages their transaction, and then that's it. Commerce HQ makes no money on the transaction at all. This saves you money and makes your margins higher. And you're also safe from sudden bans. Rumors in the dropshipping community report that more and more store platforms and marketplaces are targeting dropshipping stores and closing them down for no reason at all. Commerce HQ was built by dropshippers, so there is no risk you'll get targeted because you dropship. Now you see why we want you to find more about this platform. It might be just ideal for your store. So let's get started with building your store in just a few minutes. How to open a store with Commerce HQ. First of all, sign up to Commerce HQ. On the page that opens up, you're asked to enter a store name and a store subdomain domain name. For first-time access, Commerce HQ gives you a useful setup checklist. Here is a list of these items. Now the first item first, buy or connect a domain. Here you should either buy a new domain name or connect an existing one to your account. If you use an existing one, don't forget to connect the name service in your existing domain too. Now that you've filled in the first section, you're redirected to the setup checklist, where you can click on Setup Payment Processing. Choose the currency you prefer for your payments. Choosing between US dollars, Canadian dollars, euros, pound sterling, or Australian dollars. To design and customize your store, select Dashboard at the top and go down to All Tools. Go all the way to the right and add the store setup and select Themes. Visit the theme store top right and select your theme from Vintage, Railway, Blizzard, Montserrat and Strong. The Blizzard theme is really sleek, but the BV Vintage has a nice clear background so that your shopping cart icon can stand out more. Select your theme and click Add to Library. To activate the selected theme, you will need to return to the Themes page and select it by clicking Use Theme. To customize it, go back to the Themes page and get started with Commerce HQ's drag and drop builder. Click Edit on your selected theme and decide where to start with your customization. Here on the left are your options to headers, headers and text, text, icons with headings, icon titles and text, backquotes, images, thumbnail galleries, videos, sliders, icons, dividers, buttons and other features. Simply drag and drop them onto the page where you want them. If you choose to insert your very own image or logo, for example, click on the bottom right and then select Files to Upload. You can also select elements on your store page and delete them until you get the result you want. Where to find products to sell in dropshipping? At this point, you need to connect your store to a trusted supplier that can help you automate your store's management end-to-end. Yes, that's Yakify. Chinese marketplaces such as AliExpress only provide you with products at B2C prices. That means that you are paying a higher price than the factory price, offering at a higher price a product that the customer could buy on marketplaces for cheaper, unable to get products or packaging with your own logo, getting unreliable shipping. Buying at B2C prices is not an option if you want to make a healthy margin, grow your business and avoid customers' complaints. Yes, that's right. Unreliable shipping means that you will have to handle a lot of complaints, pay out refunds, and even worse, risk bad reviews that can even get you banned from Facebook or other platforms where you promote your products. Risky business, isn't it? With Yakify, you get to source your products directly at factories in China at B2B prices in seconds, without any of the hassles of finding them and making arrangements yourself. Within just a few clicks, you get a full quote inclusive of shipping costs. And when you've chosen the supplier, you get to upload the product or variant automatically too. I'm now going to show you how to connect your Commerce HQ store to the Yakify's platform step by step. First of all, visit yakify.com and log in with your credentials by clicking on the login button. If you don't have an account, you can register free by selecting sign up. And remember to click on the confirmation email to activate your account. Once you're logged in, you can integrate your store. Choose the connecting store button. Select Commerce HQ from the pop-up box that appears, and then click on the Install Now button. At this point, remember to name your store so that you can easily identify it in the Yakify dashboard. This is not displayed in public, so just pick something that helps you identify it. At this stage, you also need to fill your API URL, API key, and API password. To find this, go back to Commerce HQ. Once you log in into Commerce HQ, you will see your URL right at the top. Copy and paste it into the API URL box in the Yakify dashboard. To find your API key, you need to go back into Commerce HQ and visit the dashboard on the top bar. Click on All Tools and then choose App Store. As Yakify is not listed in the App Store, you will need to add a private app. You might want to name it Yakify so that you remember more clearly. Be sure to give it full access. Click Add the app and now you will see Yakify listed in your App Store. Select Settings and you will immediately find the API key and password listed. That's easy, right? You created a basic structure for your store. You found a reliable supplier and now you're ready to find some products to publish on your store and to skyrocket your sales. Don't miss out on our next video lesson with secrets and hacks to help you subcharge your store by automating all your day-to-day management with Yakify, your dream sourcing to fulfillment partner. We love helping our dropshippers take their business to the next level. So please don't forget to hit the subscribe button so that you don't miss the next lessons with loads more tips to get you selling in no time. And if this video was useful to you, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and let your dropshipping colleagues and friends find out more about powering up their business by sharing this video with them too.